discreet, you know.
Of course. Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Always.
I'm frightened, Hosea.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Pinkerton's bounty hunters. All feels... We've been in bad situations before, but... Like, my whole life's been one...
How's it going?
Bad situation.
Very well.
That's good.
I'm a mother.
Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
What are we gonna do? Is Dutch... I mean, he's always found a way, but lately I
know, dear. Seems we don't have a choice but to ride this train to the end of the line.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson.
Think of the boy and make plans.
What's wrong? You barely looked at me.
I have a lot to think about right now, okay?
Oh.
You okay?
Okay. Sorry.
Come on, girl.
Why don't you sit, Arthur? You okay, Arthur?
I guess.
He seemed kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
Our world's changing. Even I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules to be damned with you. No more outlaws. No more killers. Now it's us being hunted. Oh, they ain't stopping. We went and made our choices a long time ago, so... I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Well, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just realistic about what's coming. But I keep killing animals needlessly. And I don't know.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? Okay then, girl. Easy.
It's okay.
Your hands!
Whoa!
Steady. Easy, fella.
What cargo you bringing through here?
Easy there. I'm trying to get these supplies to the federal building. It's on the knee.
Federal ain't got no authority here.
We'll be taking them goods for the citizens of Lemoyne. Now get out! I declare these goods the property of the citizens of Lemoyne. Let's move! Ha!
Eyes ahead, don't even...
Girl.